Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. मैं हूँ जो, ये है
और मैं हूँ श्रुति.
Roots. Hasan Rahim.
Two words for you. Oh yay!
Nah.
Yes, we heard. Yeah, we heard purana wala and then we really wanted. Yes, and we wanted to get to their next stuff quickly.
Yeah, yeah.
So very nice. This request is, I'm sure, come in.
You know, I actually went shopping for a pink hoodie. I went looking for a pink hoodie after that song. I was like, I want, and then I also want to dance on the road. maybe
but on the road, on just one corner. Sirf building ke sirf ek kone pe, left se right tak, bas.
I think I'll do it. If I find a pink hoodie, I'll do it. But yes, wanted to get to this one because highly, highly requested. Everyone commented saying you have to get to this track of his. It's called Juna. And I got a long DM about it. Someone said, explaining the meaning of Juna and all of that. And I think it means deer in Persian.
Oh.
In Farsi. So, yeah. So it's this like a...
doesn't it mean Purana?
Juna che. Yeah. So the thing is... Let's not tell Hasan. But I think it's just a term of endearment. So it'll be fun. Let's see.
Yeah. Okay,
let's see what the vibe is. Chalo, ready?
Yes.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, play. Is he gonna dance on the street again?
I hope so. I thought I was so sure fist bump pe matlab aise aise chodo aise hi fist bump karke chalte hain aage. I love him. I absolutely
love this guy. Exactly. And you know, the funny thing is, as soon as he entered the supermarket with the headphones on and vibing to the song, I was like, that's me. Because I never go grocery shopping without my headphones on and in my own zone. And sometimes in the aisle when like no one's around, I'm dancing as well. It's like, I love him. We are the same. I love it.
He is amazing. And I love how it's like, आप रोज की चीजें कर रहे हो, आप घर से निकले, कॉर्नर मुड़े, एक गाना बना दिया, वहां से आगे ग्रोसरी की दुकान में पहुंचे, अंदर ग्रोसरी शॉपिंग की, दूसरा गाना बन गया. I love it.
When he has that like painful, like I'm vibing to this song, that look, and then he's dancing. Oh my god, it's so funny. I have a friend who was exactly like him, who was a pleasure to watch on the dance floor because he didn't care whether he was a good dancer or not. He was just in the zone and doing his moves. And he's the same. In Aise Kaise, it was just him vibing in the street that lifted that song to another level. And here it's him just grocery shopping in the freaking supermarket, dancing around in the aisles. I love it.
Have you noticed how the more intense he gets? He gets this full stank face.
Yes.
Like, you know, it's like...
that is what I'm talking about. That stank face is hilarious. And I have to give a shout out to my friend Varun here, because that's exactly what Varun used to have on his face, that look. And then he just... and all of us used to just stop at every party. We just stop and be like, okay, Varun's dancing. Let's just watch. Because it was so much fun to just watch. So that is happening here with Hasan as well.
Hasan Rahim, thank you. You have completely made my day. Yes. You have completely made our, it's amazing. Like, Joe, right now, in this moment, we just have to at least do this once. Come on, do this with me. Because this is like just him. This is what he was doing.
he was doing this also. He's like...
I love him. Oh, please, right now,
go to Instagram
and tell Joe what is next. Which Gana of his now do we need to next to? And please, there's a humble request from a huge fan, that is me, Hasan Rahim. Please, never stop making videos.
Oh, yes.
Like, don't release any Gana if you don't have a video for it.
Yeah.
Like, just don't.
I mean, his videos are amazing. So, it looks easy. I'm sure it's not, but they're just
But he's cracked it. He's cracked it. And he's so meme-worthy. It is amazing. Every action of his, it's like, you know, it's meme-worthy. Somebody should discover him and just make memes out of him. Yeah. Like, you know.
No, but
he has an emotion. He has an expression for every emotion.
Yeah. And the thing is, he's kind of cracked the whole, like, he doesn't need to have a whole shoot day and a whole setup. Yeah. It's just like, let's just go down for a walk and he'll shoot. Yeah. And then his mom will say, go get the groceries. And he'll shoot a video there also while running errands. So I think he's cracked the everyday vibe. But also, I'm very happy. First of all, the vibe of this song, amazing. Love it. Who's done the music? I don't know. Let me just quickly check. Vocals and lyrics by Hasan. Guitars, Mustafa Khan. Film music, Abdullah Kasumbi. Okay. So same guy, of Aise Kaise.
Yeah.
I think together they're just killing it. They're killing it together.
Fire.
So I have to say that we have found a word to replace Dio. I like this word, Juna. Now I'm going to...
Juna.
Yeah. It's like Jana, but Juna.
Juna. I was sure ki, I was like, ho sakta hai. It's the girl's name. And then I remembered that you had said that, you know, it's like in Persian, it means like beloved.
It's like Habibi, Habibi.
Jana?
I say Juna instead of Jana.
Like Jana, like vaise Juna. I like.
Can I just say, I don't like Jana also. Like Jana.
I like Jana. Jana's nice.
You like
it? I actually know someone who's named Jana and she's a cutie. She's amazing.
Okay. So like, reference
name wise also.
But Juna is cute. I like it.
Full love. Like, so much love for Hasan Rahim is happening and his entire team. Because while it looks effortless, I know that a lot of skill goes behind it looking so effortless.
Yeah.
So, like, guys, big shout out to all of you. Very well done.
And I think it was a one take video. I don't know. I could be wrong, but it looked like it. It was so good.
It looked like it. Yeah, and then that guy who crossed him while shopping, he was also fully in the groove. Dancing. He was also like dancing and crossing.
Yeah. I loved it. I have to say though, I miss the hoodie in the sun. Just wear hoodies all the time also. Request. But yay, loved it. Let me know in my DMs which track of his or other artists we should get to, and check out Ms. Bola's channel linked in the description. Niche. And hit like, subscribe, all that good stuff. We'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper. Tuna.